Today I'm going to talk about how I built this wooden tram, people call it. Anyway, this is the system to lift cargo, to move cargo up and down between different levels. So yeah, I have a deck below. This system of couple of beams mounted on a slope like that. And I have a truck, a dolly here, which is connected to a winch. So a little deck here on top, so where you can load and unload your cargo easily. And this little winch, I use the solar system to move my stuff up and down. So as you can see, it's just 2x4s connected with bolts and some deck blocks. And 2x6 for that, a winch, a switch, a truck that goes on this little rails. Not rails, but you know, some restrictors. And these trucks are for lawnmower, a mower, or something like that. These wheels are from Home Depot, and they can be used with lawn mowing machines, right? Lawn mowers. So very simple, easily available materials. Yeah. Let's see how it works from solar system. Six bags of concrete, each 30 kilograms, plus the dolly. This truck, 200 kilograms approximately. So this little winch can handle it. I needed to modify this winch a little bit so that it lasts a little bit longer with regards to wire rope. So the problem with this winch, I needed to redo some things in here, because there was a steel plate here that was kind of putting pressure on the wire, and the wire was going from the bottom, I think. But anyway, that was problematic, because the wire rope got damaged pretty quickly. So after 1 year I had a damage to the wire, so I needed to redo it. So I removed the plate, I removed the plastic cover, and just use it like this. The only problem is that when you move the dolly up, you need to kind of maintain, like, be here and make sure that your rope is kind of working nicely with this thing. It doesn't go wrong. What I mean is that you need to, after these modifications, you need to kind of like look how it lifts your cargo. I mean, you cannot go away and just hope that it will lift the cargo. You need to monitor the rope, and if things will go wrong, you need to kind of adjust it. Okay. A very simple system made out of easily available wood. This is a little roof. Protection from the elements for this unit. See, now I have this little roof covering my winch, so the elements don't hurt it. So, like rain and snow. Yeah, very simple but very efficient system to lift things up and down, to move things up and down. And this is just one of my systems. I have many of them, actually three. One below, and here a really big one. Same kind of system, 100 feet up. Yeah. Here is the dolly. The bottom. Now the wheels are mounted on the angle. Custom made angle. Mounted on this mountain bolts like on a lawn mower equipment. So, same situation for all those. These are restrictors for the rail system here, so that the dolly stays on this structure. Okay. What else? Chain, the wire rope, some bolts, carriage bolts, I think. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks.